learned of the nature of the blast, they seem more like an atomic ray of some kind. Of course, that's just a guess.
Because it's the only possible answer.
But no one has ever been able to make an atomic ray machine.
You mean no one on Earth ever has?
history maker. We look at Noah. Noah was a world changer and a history maker. The Bible says in the book of Hebrews 11, by faith we understand that the world was framed by a word from God. That word framed there, it just means that you left the world differently because you showed up. Come on, somebody. There's some stuff that you've been going through year after year, cycle after cycle. It keeps coming back again. God wants you to have victory in that arena. If you do not get victory, the Bible says in the book of Hebrews 11, by faith we understand that the world was framed by a word from God. That word framed there, it just means that you left the world differently because you showed up. Come on, somebody. There's some stuff that you've been going through year after year, cycle after cycle. It keeps coming back again. God wants you to have victory in that arena. If you do not get victory in that arena, you're going to go through it again because God has got to get glory in that area of your life. You're not tempted in the area of your strength. You're tempted in the area of your weakness. And God is going to keep on serving to your weak arm, to your weak arm.
Feeling my flow. Feeling my step. Feeling my flow.